Good morning, everyone. I'm Priyadarshini. This study is comparison of lumbar spinal mobility and hamstring flexibility between female undergraduates with normal BMI and other BMI categories in University of Colombo. As you all know, poor back mobility and lack of hamstring flexibility can interfere with attainment of important functional skills. So it can contribute to gait abnormalities, low back pain, and increased susceptibility of musculoskeletal injuries. So identification of factors that can affect the spinal mobility and hamstring flexibility is very important. According to my knowledge, there is no research available in Sri Lanka which compared the lumbar spinal mobility and hamstring flexibility across different BMI categories. So this study was planned to determine whether differences in lumbar spinal mobility and hamstring flexibility between different BMI categories, and to determine the relationships between lumbar spinal mobility and hamstring flexibility with the BMI. We have conducted an analytical cross-sectional study. 100 healthy female undergraduates of 21 to 26 years were recruited. Students with cardiovascular, neurological, and musculoskeletal diseases, and who had undergone any thoracic, lumbar, hippo, abdominal surgery, and students with leg length discrepancy of more than 1.5 centimeter were excluded. Modified Schober's test and sit and reach test were used to measure lumbar spinal mobility and hamstring flexibility respectively. All the measurements were approximately normally distributed according to Shapiro-Wilk test. So we could conduct ANOVA and Pearson correlation test. And normal weight category, and lumbar extension was significantly higher in underweight in normal weight category than overweight and obese categories. Hamstring flexibility was significantly higher in overweight category than normal weight category. Also, research revealed that statistically significant negative linear correlation between BMI and lumbar extension, and significant positive linear correlation between hamstring flexibility and forward flexion. It can be concluded that underweight females have significantly lower forward flexion, and overweight females have significantly lower lumbar extension and higher hamstring flexibility compared to normal weight individuals. BMI and hamstring flexibility were significant correlates of lumbar spinal mobility except side bending and rotation. There were significant positive relationships between leg length and side flexion, leg length and lumbar extension, leg length and hamstring flexibility, trunk length and side flexion, and height, and the relationship between weight and lumbar extension as a limitation. Only females were included in this study, with involving both males and females.